But we appeal to you, brothers and sisters, to respect those who labor among you and have charge of you in the Lord and admonish you. Esteem them very highly in love because of their work. Be at peace among yourselves, and we urge you, beloved, to admonish the idlers. Encourage the faint-hearted. Help the weak. Be patient with all of them. See that none of you repays evil for evil, but always seek to do good to one another and to all. Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. Give thanks in all circumstances. For this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The second lesson is from Ephesians chapter 1. I have heard of your faith in the Lord Jesus and your love toward all the saints, and for this reason I do not cease to give thanks for you as I remember you in my prayers. I pray that the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give you a spirit of wisdom and revelation as you come to know him, so that with the eyes of your heart enlightened, you may know what is the hope to which he has called you, what are the riches of his glorious inheritance among the saints, and what is the immeasurable greatness of his power for us who believe, according to the working of his great power. God put this power to work in Christ when he raised him from the dead and seated him at his right hand in the heavenly places, far above all rule and authority and power and dominion, and above every name that is named, not only in this age, but also in the age to come. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Please stand for the gospel affirmation.
First day in the office, I was handed these. names and numbers. But I spent my first week in my office paging through this directory probably a million times, and I was trying to remember names with faces. Or for the Providence one, I would read the name and then try to remember who that was. And as the days and the weeks and the months went on, what I came to realize is that the names and the pictures in these two books came to be people, you, people that I entered into such deep and rich relationships with. These names and these numbers became families, became people that I would journey with and experience so much with. These represent deep, meaningful relationships for me. All of the names in these books are names that I will cherish and take with me as I begin my next chapter in ministry. So for these, for you, I give thanks. When you enter into relationships with people, especially in the realm of ministry, you experience a lot with people, a lot. And as I reflect back on this year, I think about, wow, I had some really awesome, great, happy experiences. I got to experience births with people. I got to experience graduations and college acceptances and confirmation and new relationships. But I also got the honor to walk in the hard times with many of you. I got to sit with many of you and your loved ones in their last days. I was honored that I was trusted enough to minister to people, your loved ones, in their last moments. I am honored that I was able to stand at grave sites with some of you. Those are moments that I cherish and I view as sacred. Holy moments. And although they were hard and we used a lot of these, some of you I've cried a lot of tears with. I remember that God calls us to give thanks. And I give thanks that you open up space for me, an intern, to come and to walk in those places with you. For that, I give thanks. I found a picture of Miriam when we first moved here. You can hear her. These are actually the shoes that she was wearing in that picture. These pink little jelly shoes. And if she tried, I don't think she could even get her big toe in these anymore. I mean, she was little. She wasn't even crawling when we came. And so I look at these shoes and I think, wow, you all got to experience Miriam growing up. You got to experience Miriam learning how to crawl. She learned how to crawl at the altar at Providence. this is going to be the hardest thing ever, having this little baby and having to be away from my family. But I came here, and all of you opened your arms and became our family. You watched Miriam for us. Many of you during worship, thank you. You were so helpful, and they say it takes a village to raise a child, and it does. And I thank you all for being that village while we were here. I'm sure that the new intern will find some of her toys in the office. I tried to clean as much as I could, but she might find a sock or a pacifier. Miriam grew up here. She went from an infant to, I mean, she's a little girl now. And it's so special that all of you were a part of that. For that, I give thanks. I have a rock here in my hand. Now, when I try to think about something to symbolize the people that I spent nearly every single day with for a year, the staff here, it was really hard for me to come up with something that encompassed, embodied the deep relationships that I made with these people. And so I thought, well, what do I think of when I think of the staff here at Grace? And the first word that came to me was support. They were my rock. My rock for this past year. You come into a new environment and you think that the people you work with are simply going to be just that, people that you work with, coworkers. But what I found is that as the months went on and our time together, you know, every day, the people of Grace Lutheran, the staff here, they really became my family. They became my support system, and they became people that offered me more grace and more love than I think I could have ever imagined. They got to witness some of my more exciting and happy times. They also got to witness the lovely breakdown sometimes that would result in the what I call the ugly cry. They got to witness some of those. I remember on Christmas Eve, that's the holiday at my family's house, where I celebrate, that was like our holiday. And I remember that I was very upset that I would not get to do Christmas with my family. And then these people, the Stelters, invited us to their house. And I thought, this is what this is about. It's about these types of relationships that go past coworker or colleague. So for that, I give thanks. Oh, I knew these would come in handy. I'm sorry, I'm an emotional one. All right, just a few more to get through. Working with Dr. Ives experience what it is like to go up against some hard stuff sometimes. The support out of this congregation in Providence, I could never, ever repay you for your support for my efforts. It is because of you that I, as an I, continue to speak. It is because of you and your prayers for us that we continue to work endlessly on ending the horrifying Islamophobia that plagues almost every area of our world. I got a call about a month ago, and I tried to figure out a good time to share it. I think today is probably a good day to share it. As many of you know, my project got pretty public, right? Holding up some papers here. Well, I got a call about a month ago from our presiding bishop of the ELCA, Bishop Elizabeth. As you know, this year for Lutherans, we're celebrating the 500th anniversary of the Reformation. And she said, going to be in Washington, D.C. She called me. And she said, I want you to be one of the speakers at the National Cathedral on Capitol Hill. So I accepted, and I will not go alone. Dr. Ayaz Virgi will be standing shoulder to shoulder with me as we stand the National Cathedral and tell thousands and thousands of people to love thy neighbor. Close. out of the waters, the same one that I met in the waters of my baptism, the crucified, the risen Jesus Christ. And I give all thanks to God that he called me. It is a call I do not take for granted. It is a call that I am honored to have. And because of Pastor Kendall and his guidance and his patience and his grace this year, and all he has taught me about what it means to be a pastor and to live into this call, I can honestly say I am confident and ready to accept a call. And I owe it to all of you. I owe it to Pastor Kendall. But above all, I owe it to our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ. In everything, I give thanks. Amen.